Today I want to make a super beautiful teal custom eyeshadow base. So I'm going to start off with some green and some blue and see what kind of mixture and what kind of color I get. This is like sea cucumber green and not the vibe. So let's add more blue, mix that bad boy in, and immediately you can tell it's going to make a significantly better color. This is definitely going to be much more in line with what I had in my mind. Oh yes,